A UP police officer was caught on camera behaving rudely with a group of women who wanted to lodge a complaint about a missing girl. Now, in this footage that we are getting for our viewers, this police officer is clearly seen telling the women that there is no law in the region. First, listen into him.
बताओ उस लड़की से संबंध था कि नहीं पहले बता
अजी संबंध था
सुन
हाँ मान गया
संबंध था कि नहीं था
तो ये तो मेहमान है ना तो कुछ पता नहीं मैं उसकी माँ
मान तरीका बोल रहा
तो एक बार बताओ चल
दो महीना चार महीने लगाएंगे दो दिन भी लगाएंगे चार महीना भी लगाएंगे पंद्रह दिन लगाएंगे
तो इसका मतलब तो ये अगर कानून कुछ है
हाँ कानून कुछ नहीं है जाइए कानून कुछ नहीं जाइए
Well, Prashant is joining me on the phone line now for more on this. Prashant, look at the attitude of this police officer. So brazenly, he's admitting to these women that there is no law in the region. Do whatever you want.
Well, absolutely. This high-handedness comes right on the heels of other incidents that we are reporting from Uttar Pradesh. Now, this is not the first time that a police officer or a police constable has behaved in a certain way with some victims. Now, UP is coming out to be a state in which it's not the accused who are given punishment, the victims. Now, these are the group of women who had gone to lodge a complaint of a missing person, but instead of filing the complaint and showing solidarity with them, here you have the police constable saying that do whatever you want to do. Yes, I admit that there is no law. So clearly, this high-handedness is something that needs to be taken care of, but UP as a state and the condition that we have seen over the past 7 months, ever since Yogi Adityanath has taken over, whether this will go or not is something that is really doubtful, but clearly, the UP cop now needs to be taken to task and asked, and we asked as to what really triggered him to behave in a certain manner with these group of women.